Hey everybody, how you doing? It's me, Timothy, and today I'm going to be making spicy barbecue chicken drumsticks. This is what it looks like. And this is what you will need. 2 cups of barbecue sauce, juice of one lime, 2 tablespoons of honey, 1 tablespoon of hot sauce, sea salt, black pepper, and chicken drumsticks. In a bowl, combine the barbecue sauce, lime juice, honey, and hot sauce. Season with salt and pepper. Set aside. 1/2 cup of the sauce. Add the drumsticks to the bowl and toss until evenly coated. Insert the grill gate and close the hood. Select grill, set the temperature to medium, and set the time to 20 minutes. Select start the stop to start preheating. When a unit beeps to slightly it has been preheated, place the drumsticks on the grill gate, close the hood, and cook for 18 minutes, basting often during cooking. Cooking is completed when the temperature is 165. I will be taking you to the store so I could get these drumsticks and whatever I got, the lime and probably a vegetable to get. So I will be talking to you guys when I get there. But until then, see ya. Hey everybody, me Tim Lee, and I'm here at Meijer. First off, gotta get a lime. Okay, got a lime. Now, gotta get some drumsticks. Got some drumsticks. And now got to get a vegetable. I'll see you in the vegetable area. Okay, here where the vegetables are at, getting some corn, and we grabbed me some water on top, so guess that is it, and I will see you guys when I get this going. Hey everybody, how you doing? It's the one and only Timothy, and gonna get dinner going here.
So,
this guy is watching me practice.
Here? All right. First off, need two cups of barbecue sauce. Gotta cut this lime. They got the lime in there. Yeah, I gotta find the honey. I don't know where he put the honey. Well, we got honey somewhere. Okay, there's the honey. One. Two. And now for the hot sauce. Just one tablespoon of hot sauce. And add salt. Pepper. And I'll put these
now, bring it over here. I'll show you what to do. Okay, everybody. Gotta remove these first ones out of here. Hey. Next. Got these on and show you what to do next. Hey everybody, my spicy barbecue chicken drumsticks are done. I gotta let you guys know how it is. Kick back and enjoy. A bit spicy, but not bad. It's a bit little spicy, but not bad. See, Jugger Nuggets got a new series going on now here on YouTube.
Yeah, he snapped his finger and you passed. Very good meal. Spicy, but hey, it's good. Turned out pretty good in the air fryer. Very good meal I cooked. I think I'm a good cook. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed coming to the store with me and watching me cook again today. And if you did, can you smash that thumbs up button? Totally smash that thumbs up button. I would love that if you could do that for me. Also, if you're new and came along this video, hey, hit that red subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel. And check out my other videos here I got on this channel. I got a lot, so feel free to check them out. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you'll be notified too. But again, everyone, y'all take it easy out there and have a fantastic one. And God bless everybody out there. And please remember, people, with the virus out there, is to please be safe and take precautions. All I'm asking.
But until next time, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this video is over. Have a good one, everybody, and take care.